Greetings, fellow Oldlings. Welcome back to Mirror's Edge Catalyst. We are currently in a safe house, and our main safe house got, well, shot up. Did you hear about it? It was bad, wasn't it? Noah died, man. Noah died. I know. We're both feeling the loss, aren't we? And yeah. We're not thinking about. First things first, we need to figure out where to go next. A different safe house, and yeah. Let's try checking it out. Better we might find one, that is. If we find one. So, that guy, I forgot his name. Icarus, yes. The boy who flew too close to the sun. He actually invited us to a place that he knew. So that's where we're headed right now. That is essentially what we're trying to... Where we're trying to go to. Get to, rather. Hold up. Oh, right. We already cleared this. Wait, why is Kasich responding again? It's because we got caught on the grid thingy. I suppose they are still out for blood right now, aren't they? Kasich, I mean.
Do you need to?
Absolutely not. Not after what just happened. Hell though. No, you're not. I'm too fast for you. No, you're not. I saw something up there, but yeah, I'm not gonna stick around to collect it. Whatever it was. No, you're not scanning the grid print. I suppose this is not where we're supposed to go. Hey, we're supposed to go there. My apologies about that. No, you're not. Shut up. Hey, electronics ship. After what Kasich has just done to us, I feel like we might be inclined to just hand over.
Hey, runner, come here.
How about no? Tree of life. Black November inset. Fuck, I did to Dogen. They had no reason to attack us, but they did nonetheless, even after Black November had claimed responsibility for the attacks. This seems to be a totally new place that we're getting to. But that woman says otherwise, it sort of feels like we've already been here. Sanctuary. Sorry about that. Yeah, Sanctuary. Kreuger said raided the lair. The other runners, including Noah, are dead or missing. You need to find somewhere to hide until things calm down.
Another crane, Icarus.
Good. I'm up in the control booth. Hang on while I figure out the controls here.
Gang leader killed? Icarus, are you seeing this?
I see it. They killed him. The bastards killed him.
Noah.
Damn it. We need to disappear, Faith. I talked to Rebecca Thane, and she's offering us sanctuary.
No.
They just can't be choosers. We have nowhere else to go.
Noah didn't trust Rebecca.
I trust her to hide us, at least. She hates Kreuger, too.
Fine. We'll go. But I'm not staying long.
Only until this holding blows over. I'll send you the location. Stay off the beat until we're there.
Wait, is that why Icarus was off the beat then? So this is, I suppose, how we're going to meet Cell in game? Because, well... Probably did not have to drop down all the way there. I thought I saw something. Out of the corner of my eye. Holy shit. What just happened? I guess we're not supposed to jump off it then. Strange that we could not. Yep. This is essentially Fate Hideout. But I can hear a runner back somewhere nearby. Up there most likely. Question is, how do we get up there then?
Attention. All work in residential development zone G has been halted. Evacuate the area. Any loitering will be prosecuted according to conglomerate policy.
I like how they call it policy, because it suggests that it's you know, a corporation. How do we get up there? I think I see a way. I suppose we're gonna have to go down there then. No other way around it. Unless... Nope. There's barbed wire on top of that, so no way in hell are we getting up there. it's funny they say that, because as per, let's try seeing what's going on here. Nothing from the looks of it, and we're dead. Yeah, we're not, I don't think we're gonna be able to get this one right now. Maybe we'll get some like other kind of attachment for it, but as things stand right now, we are not gonna be able to get it.
Attention. All work in residential development zone G has been halted. Evacuate the area. Any loitering will be prosecuted according to conglomerate policy.
Right. If only we could like climb atop this thing and just go inside, but apparently that's a little too much to ask right now. Alright, let's meet Black November then. If only there was a way through. But then again, I feel like I've wasted too much time on this already. Here we are. So this is practically where Cell hides. In the sewers. Along with like a whole bunch of other runners. And off-grids and outcasts, to be honest. Not just Cell. I hear another bag. Question is where though? I don't hear it anymore, but I could hear it up there. Yep, I can hear it clear as day right now. Yep, I can see it as well. Question is, how do we get there then? Well, there's no accessible path on this side. I'm guessing we'll get access to all of this once. Yeah, we can't even get through there. Alright then, I suppose we'll come back for you. That level up there. Yeah, I suppose we'll get access to this once we are done with the story arc. What's back there? Security chip, that's what's back there. I'm not sure that's a good idea, letting the floodgates open like that. But I'm sort of guessing that is a time thing as well. I guess we're headed that way, or not. I came here for no reason. Okay. Alright. Gotcha. Did not have to jump for that. Fate had enough momentum. I mean, I don't know why we could not have done that from back there itself, but okay. If you insist. Holy shit. This place feels sort of familiar for whatever reason. Oh, that's where we're headed. my bad. I think I've reached a point in this game where I've sort of stopped paying attention to most of these things. Here we go. I feel like we might have to... Well, I guess not. We're ever taking the fancy way around. Because the red showed us that. Open it gently. Hi. 1942. For whatever reason. That's what's written there. That seems like another delivery mission, but of course we can't get it because we are already on a mission here.
And that makes two of you. Go on in. Rebecca's waiting.
Roger, thank you.
Faith! Down here!
I've seen the news. Faith, I'm sorry.
No need to pretend.
No, but I am. Look, Noah and I may not have seen eye to eye, but I did respect him. And your parents.
Noah said you were part of the same group.
Yes. We were. Till I realized that there's no peaceful way we can rid ourselves of the conglomerate and the families behind it. We've got to destroy it. Using every weapon at our disposal.
I know what you think, but you're wrong. I don't have it.
Yeah. See, I think you do. And that's why Krugersek is hunting you, and why they killed Noah.
Back off!
Look. I'm sheltering you for now, but don't take my hospitality for granted. At some point, I'm gonna ask you to step up or step out.
That's enough, Rebecca. You've made your point.
Look, all I'm saying is this. You're no longer neutral, Faith. Just get some rest. I'm sure you'll understand in time. Tristan will show you your quarters. We'll talk again soon.
Not now. I need to finish this.
You have no right.
Don't touch him.
Erica.
Shoot him. Who's that in the window?
The damn kid. Get her.
It's a cat.
It's me.
Where's mommy? I want mommy. I can't breathe. Cat! Wake up! We gotta go!
So, should we be doing this mission right now? Whoa, lots of updates there. And we got a progression point, so what do we want to spend it on? Grabbing V, like we intended. And we got access to this, meaning that we probably will be facing Sentinel soon. Or we already did, I feel like. Yes, we did. Heavy traversal damage plus. Heavy traversal attacks from above. Interesting. Yeah, graphene beef. Maybe. For now, this. And this carbon beef as well. But the next one that I'm getting is that one. Do any of these make sense? Focus shield plus, extended slide? Not really. So, I suppose that was that for this video. Thank you so much for tuning in, thanks so much for watching, and thanks so much for sticking out until the end. The next time we come back, we will be picking the story off from right here. Until then, take care. Fare thee well, fellow things.